Seems like everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, just stop for a minute and smile.
For years, our friends and family have been telling us how hard it is to raise a baby.
Can't be that hard. I've got four nieces and nephews. Seems pretty easy to me.
And when you have two awesome people like us, raising a baby's easy.
Where have we gone wrong?
Look, there's a few easy ways to wash your baby. There's the street freeway.
Then, if it's really dirty, you've got to go for a thorough, long wash.
Sometimes we just prefer the all-natural method, no detergents. Keep it all good for the environment.
Clean the baby. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, Bundy.
Of course, nutrition plays a big part in raising a baby. Luckily, we've got that down pat.
Toilet training. Well, we've got three dogs. How hard can it be?
What have I told you about peeing on the floor?
Being that we're both pretty sporting between cricket, softball and all that, our kids are most likely to grow up very talented in sport too. And of course, we have the skills to teach them. And of course, we'll definitely educate our kids on who to follow in sport.
Putting together baby furniture? Easy peasy. We're great at DIY.
Playing with the snakes.
Here's a little snap.
Oh, that's
snuggling me.
All right.
Putting together baby furniture? Easy peasy. We're really good at do-it-yourselfers.
Bundy, clean the baby.